Considered to be one of the most influential and important artists of the 20th century, David Hockney has worn many hats through his 81 years of existence. A painter, a draftsman, a printmaker, a photographer, and a stage designer. Born in Bradford, England in 1937, Hockney was one of the major artists involved in the pop art movement of the 1960s. Hockney currently lives in London, but also has two residences in California. Due to these different surroundings, his work has varied but has consistently featured landscapes, portraits, swimming pools of Los Angeles, and the theme of homosexuality. Regarding his portraits, the artist has an affinity for capturing his relationships with the people he knew and showing tenderness towards his subjects. His unique perspective has been widely acclaimed and has been a fan favorite of both art patrons and critics. In November of 2018, Hockney's work, Portrait of an Artist, Pool with Two Figures, became the most expensive work by a living artist sold at auction. The artist's accolades are wide-sweeping and impressive, ranging from the Order of Merit by Queen Elizabeth II in 2012, awards in multiple disciplines, and massive art shows that turn out record numbers regularly. Being of a rare breed of artists that pays homage to the old masters and embraces new technology, he has frequently lent his views on art in the classroom and in books. David Hockney, through his myriad of contributions to the world of art, continues to be an inspiration to many artists.